The world is coming to an end.
The Caribbean island nation of Haiti has been rocked by its biggest earthquake in more than 200 years.
British nation and buildings toppled to the ground. The palace couldn't withstand the fall. Haiti's 9 million residents are among the... end of this disaster becomes
homeless outdoors. Yet still, there were small victims. By Friday, aerials of Port-au-Prince showed just how Coast Guard planes survey the city.
Here, a week has gone by since the disaster hit. The dead have been piled up by the thousands outside.
Oh.